take the sponge as a cake into pieces and spread with the jam. 2, place in a large glass serving bowl and pour over the cherry. Add the macarons, 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 macarons to the bowl. Sprinkle over the brandy. 4, spoon the raspberries on top. 5, pour over the custard and cover all the bowl. Leave the sit a long time, overnight. 6, just before serving, spoon over the custard, swirl around using a knife to give a nice appearance. Decorate your trifle with almonds and radishes and serve you trifle. And so I cook my trifle, and then I ate my trifle. I digested my trifle, oh trifle, trifle. And so I cooked my trifle, and then I ate my trifle. I digested my trifle, oh trifle. Syllabub as a topping, custard and cream can be omitted. Alternatively, it can be made using maroon, cherry, jam and chocolate. Black cherries, fresh or cane, may be used on the top of the trifle, decorated with a tablespoon grated chocolate. Trifle always include cakes soaked in cherry, some fruit and of course custard.
Now it's ready for decoration. I have used a variety of candied fruit and candied edible flowers. Trifle. Be very careful when choosing flowers to decorate dishes such as this. You must make sure they're edible. The candied flowers are primulas, primroses, and here, the very last candy, trifle.